Smoke sessions.
The official mixtape, man. Devin the Dude in the motherfucking house. This is how we do it.
Devin in the house. Devin in the house. Coffee brother. Coffee brother. Rock shows, fuck hoes, got flows for days. Devin in the house. Devin in the house. Coffee brother.
Oh, yeah.
Coffee brother.
Back in the booth, baby.
Wreck rhymes, rip the cut and give the suckers no choice.
For the niggas that know me, just know I got mad skills. Flows is as is, I don't need no ad lib. No double voices, sick verses and choruses. My flows is hot, not better yet, they is gorgeous. These niggas thinking the game come overnight, man. You can come on stage with Blaze and be my hype, man. Long as you like, cause I'm pistol, you knife. In the heat of the night, we stay ready to fight. When a knife flips open, then I gets the poking. One shot to the gut, make the body leak slow. And one stab, one push, yeah. The knife is ferocious. Never get it twisted. The knife is never a joke, man. Knife not working. Bullets get the squirt and jerk and hurt and niggas for a purpose. Six hit the dirt and eight hit the shirt. Uh-oh, let them explode. Let's go in the black bands. My niggas said loud, cause if otherwise, niggas know my flow is hotter than 44s. Oh, nigga, I love spitting flows that's handwritten. Nigga, I ain't losing, I'm rimming, so I gotta be winning. You wanna flow with the best, then gonna step to the test. I'm confess, I got a Mac that's been 30 and less. Strap up your vest, we taking a trip to Texas. One thing about Texas, niggas love to text shit. He say, she say, I'm slick like Parquet. You just popped in a tape from J Blaze. I pull out SKs and sweep like essays. Now look, my nigga, you can stop that rampage. Cause I don't really think you wanna fuck with the Texas. Cause we the type of niggas that'll fuck up your Lexus and jack up your necklace for claiming you tech shit. Anywhere go, you go give me respect. Back bitch, cock flow, let's go. You ready now, set go. This high should go. You're hearing my intro. You already should know I'm hotter than nitro. I'm colder than ice cold. My flows are so nice, yo. You think it can stop me? Not me, not D. I'm one of the top three that's cocky like Rocky. So go ahead and try me. I bet you get done, nigga. I pull out pistol grip, palm to rip out your lung, nigga. Now here come Young G to set me scot free. Uh-oh, give me the Mac, my nigga. You're too slow. Let's go. They said that I'm psycho. Just give me 30 minutes in a Mac, and I'm in it like Maestro. Uh-oh, now here comes J Live. He got a Desert Eagle and a pump just to make your day live. Jump fly, I bet you get stuck now. Any nigga beefin', I'm creepin'. Pop that truck now. If you ain't know, well, I'm one of the hard hitters with Devin on the team. Yeah, we ready for war, nigga. Cause down at Houston, we get two stone. Jeezy packin' the Mac while I'm pushing the Yukon. But that don't mean nothing, you ain't really seen nothing. I got a machine that scream with a beam, cousin. Stop, now I was talking to my cousin. But if you wanna jump in, I'd be happy to mug you and slug you. This shit gets awesome, got him ducking and dodging. Dressing in camouflage and put your face in a coffin. Shh, now is it silent enough? I know I'm violent enough to make you kindly get up. And when you finally get up, I get the shine with the pump. Bullets fly when you jump, and I get the crown in my cup so I can move when I'm drunk. But if you move, you get stumped with the pump. Chill. There it goes. You have it. Devin put me in the booth, so I'ma show him some love. I ain't never scared to let him have it. That's how we do it, baby. It's J Blaze and J. Appreciate that, Devin.
Yo, smoke sessions, man. Official mixtape. Devin the Dude, my coffee brothers.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, man. Nigga in here doing a mixtape, man. Mixtape, man. I thought if I ever do a mixtape, I'll have to bring back some old school shit, though. You know, some shit like.
Lay your head on my dildo and bitch, relax, relax. Relax.
Yeah, maybe some shit like.
Been so long since I stuck my dick in you, baby. Been so long. I just called to say. Fuck you, I just called to tell you to kiss my hands. I just called to say, bitch, fuck you. And I mean it from.
No, I don't. I just trip it, man. But that's the type of shit I probably do, man.
Sitting here, smoking a square, drinking my brew. Oh, baby, but shit ain't going my way. Cause not a word do you say, ho won't even look my way. Yeah. Girl, I'm spending my time, I bought a fat dime, but I'm talking till my nuts turn blue. Can't you see? I wanna stick dick to you. Ooh, baby.
Oh, shit.
Art Squad.
Yep.
Jug Book, Debbie, you are, man. Just getting high, man. Like we've been doing from day one, man. And it don't stop.
We getting high, nigga. Where's the fire, nigga? Light it up, hit it, and pass that bitch around, nigga. We getting high. Where's the fire, nigga? Light it up, hit it, and pass that bitch around, nigga.
See, I be waking up in the morning, sipping that coffee with my brothers. Blowing weed and drinking, about to scoop some dick suckers. Smoking big every day, we coughing, choking every day. There's no limitation to the skill that we display. We drank the cold Fortis with the ice still on the bottle. It'll freeze up your gums when you take the first swallow. As we flipping and dipping through the south side of town. But them niggas love the clowns, smoking they dank by the pounds with killer sounds. Yep, I be that wide head nigga called the Jug. Yep, I'm from the squad, some people label me the Thug. Ooh, it don't stop and you know it don't quit. We getting high than the bitch.
We getting high, nigga. Where's the fire, nigga? Light it up, hit it, and pass that bitch around, nigga. We getting high. Where's the fire, nigga? Light it up, hit it, and pass that bitch around, nigga. Can I get high?
Hell yeah.
Sitting in my chair, blowing good red hair. Call my shit stressed, bitch, I don't care. I'm still gonna put it in the air.
Hey, man. Try some ice.
Is it good?
It's absolutely dynamite.
Twist a Philly zigzag, brown or white. I don't give a fuck, just put some killer inside. Skunk and dope says, fuck it, it don't matter. Got the weed in my head, I keep the liquor in my bladder. Don't come fucking with me right now, man. I'm just trying to get high. This nigga want me to buy a whole ounce, but not so swiftly. Nigga say it's chronic and he want 450.
Guess good shit. On the cool, tell the truth, is it worth giving up a whole much rent? 2-3 little joints right there, but this much. Are you through blowing? I still got my bag getting fucked up.
I don't give a fuck if it's chronic or excess. All I wanna do is put the smoke up in my chest.
Quality versus quantity. And if you can estimate the time and the effort that it takes to get to the side where the phone could be consciously, you know how we be by and you still getting high. So why you trippin' and let it come to be?
Let it come to be.
A day we can all get together with our different grades of weed hand in hand. A universal coffee sippin'. I know a player gon' make the lucrative investment. So smoke what you want, it's just a matter of your preference. Best thing, dollar is a dollar you earn. As the world turns, the blunt still burns. Yes, sir.
We gettin' high, nigga. Where's the fire, nigga? Hit it and pass that bitch around, nigga. We getting high. Where's the fire, nigga? Light it up, hit it and pass that bitch around, nigga. We getting high. Getting high, nigga. Light it up, hit it and pass that bitch around, nigga. Getting high. Pass that bitch around, nigga.
Fuck that weed, man. Here, try one of these, man.
What the fuck is that, man?
Forest in the summertime, I'm hunting with this gun of mine, searching, waiting, looking
for what?
I don't know. Passed out by the riverside. Was it the meth or the formaldehyde that had me searching, waiting, looking
for what?
I don't know. Another day goes by, another one of these, and look how high I fly, cause I'm searching, looking, waiting,
for what?
I don't know!
Stay off of this shit, man. Stick to the weed.
Other shit we used to fuck up back in the day.
Shit, you wanna blow? Well, bitch didn't blow. Come lick this thing, baby. Lick this thing. Said you wanna blow? Your bitch is on my dick because your bitch just can't resist because your bitch, she's on this dick. I think she want this pipe.
Hit it till she potty. Dries gon' act retarded. Devin get it started. From the back she farted. Collapsed and departed. Had it split and go. Sorry, I don't know. Is Louis squishy? Could she like Play-Doh? Might say no. Play the same pro. Ask for peso. Sucky egg roll. That negro. Long time coming. Devin tell him what it is. She bumpin'.
Ever since we met, I've been wondering how the pussy feel. And oh, I'm glad to know that she will give it to me still. Cause the first day that I clapped her titty nipple, she went off in a rage. But just after a little time, she didn't mind how I behave. She said, she want me to get to know her. She want me to get closer. She don't get it like she posed her. She want me to bend her over. She want me to get to know her. She want me to get closer. She don't get it like she posed her. She want me to bend her over.
Do you think it's wrong if I take you home? Can we be alone tonight? And if I take you home, you can make me moan. And baby, it'll be alright. 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 Can I take you home tonight?
waiting. I was thinking, baby, we can have relations. It's cool to lay on top of you, but we're too old to hunt. You give me some pussy. To bust a nut is what I want. Just let me slide up in it for about 35 minutes. Put you to sleep. Have that pussy trembling when I finish. If you wanna moan and groan, how can I be gentle? Got to smash on that ass like the gas of a rental car. Hold up, I'm about to do it. Goes my weasel and you see the gooey fluid. It ain't nothing wrong if you take me home, girl. Fuck it, but when we're alone, can you get my bone and suck it up?
Do you think it's wrong if I take you home? Can we be alone tonight? And if I take you home, you can make me moan. And baby, it'll be alright. 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 Alright.
Big and them nipples so hard, I seen them pointing at me even though it's dark. So I couldn't help but to step close to you, like a hard dick nigga is supposed to do. Why don't we hop off in the ride and hit 45 with the windows rolled down? It'll be sort of live. Roll to the beach with a sweet in the air. Come on girl, tell me what's up with that tail, with your pretty hair and them sexy eyes and them big old thighs. Damn, you making my dick rise. We can fly, it'll take just a few. They got liquor in the bar, a window with a view. I lay you on your stomach and massage your back. Rub you down, including your pussy cats. I get it wet like splackety splack.
Excuse me?
Shit, don't be looking at me like that, girl.
Don't be looking at me like that, girl. You're making it hard on my thing. I don't know who you came here with. I don't even know your name. I don't know what you're after, girl. I have no idea. But if it's this bone that you want, you can come on over right
here. Come over here, sit on my lap as I wrap my arms around your waist. Few questions just to see if you down to make love, have sex, fuck whatever you want. I do it nice and smooth, a straight level to come. You look like you ain't been boned in a while. I put this thing in you, they hear you moan from a mile. A wild girl like you in a place like this, looking at me like that, you make my dick extract and expand. I wanna stick it in if I can, cause if I can't, I might use my hand. You might have a man, but ain't gon' ask. You might want something else in your back to relax you. If that's the case, I'll step up to the plate and pull out my bat, swing balls all in your lake. Let's go and see how many home runs I can make.
Who are
my
you?
My fault, shit, hit my mistake.
Don't be looking at me like that, girl. You're making it hard on my thing. I don't know who you came here with. I don't even know your name. I don't know what you're after, girl. I have no idea. But if it's this bone that you want, you can come on over right here.
So you want it, don't you? Yeah. Well, I'm here to give it to you just how you want it. Just how you want it.
Don't be looking at me like that, girl. You're making it hard on my thing. I don't know who you came here with. I don't even know your name. I don't know what you're after, girl. I have no idea. But if it's this bone that you want, you can come on over right here.
I got that bone for you, baby.
Don't be looking at me like that, girl. You're making it hard on my thing. I don't know who you came here with. I don't even know your name. I don't know what you're after, girl. I have no idea. But if it's this bone that you want, you can come on over right here.
The way you
if it's this bone that you want, you can come on over right here.
If it's this bone that you want. Come on, we can both come.
Ooh, yeah.
Sounds good. But nowadays, man, it pays just to get some pussy, man. That ain't found, man. Come on, man. Come on, get stingy with that pussy, man.
Hey. It's time to get high, so I hit 59. Exit 45, it's time to get me a dime. Rosalie is kinda stingy, but I know she'll be there. She gave me 2 sweets and maybe enough to roll me a square. I get fucked up still, fuck how you feel, nigga, it's my life. I drink alcohol from Moet to Miller High Life. I'm stumbling, bumbling, and mumbling my words. I'm waiting for my homeboy to come with some herbs. All that seems to satisfy me is weed and warm pussy. Got a vagina and a sweet that you can loan to me. I want a bitch to turn around, boot it up and move it back. I put it in and pull it out, the nut runs down her booty crack. Put on my drawers and I push, and tell her everything will be alright if she does. That's just a wish, nowadays they kinda stingy. Before they give it up, they always wanna holler, give me
stingy. And stingy with that pussy, you need to bring it. Come on, girl, bring that pussy to me. Stop being stingy, being stingy with that pussy, girl, you need to bring it. Bring it to me, bring it to me.
I had a couple of dollars and some weed, so I walked up the street a little piece for a sweet and a quart. Until I heard this pretty voice screaming AD, and I thought it was a freaky bitch who wouldn't mind some meat in her mouth. But it was this educated black young gorgeous, looked like she ran track for the Georgetown Hoyas type shit. I told her I was married with kids. She say she liked my honesty, so shit, I'm glad that I did. But when I asked her for her name, she just wrote it on some paper, followed by a number, told me holla at her later. I'm like, later? Shit, what's up for tonight? She say, Devin, we just met, not that this wouldn't be right. Because the mood and the man, all that gotta be perfect. She never had no dick, and just thinking about one get her nervous. But I was thinking to myself, maybe her pussy's just dingy, and she forgot to watch it, or probably she just trying to be
stingy. Being stingy with that pussy, you need to bring it. Come on, girl, bring that pussy to me. Stop being stingy. Being stingy with that pussy. Girl, you need to bring it. Bring it to me. Bring it to me.
Pussy, I really love it, I might as well admit it. And if the bitch is ugly, I probably still hit it. I used to be addicted, until one day I ran into some sour puss and had my dick filling with it. A nigga gotta be careful with that velvet canal. Put your finger in it, smell it, put on your helmet and pow. But some bitches be thinking they got a real pearl tone, being stingy with men, but they'll give a girl some. And, I wanna come. A group of hoes in the back and they finna have fun. Getting dressed to go out, looking at each other's pussy. Come out to the club, don't wanna give none to me.
Stingy, being stingy with that pussy, you need to bring it. Come on, girl, bring that pussy to me. Stop being stingy. Being stingy with that pussy, girl, you need to bring it. Bring it to me. Bring it to me. Stingy. Come on, girl, bring that pussy to me. Stop being stingy. Being stingy with that pussy. Girl, you need to bring it. Bring it to me. Bring it to me.
I like jacking off.
And I don't know why, but it's just a bunch of fun. I kind of like to call it my own bonding session. And what I like to do is I already have my flick cued to that booty part where the bitch is bent over. And I lay the towel down right in front of the TV. And I like to put on a old Houston Oilers helmet and a cleek and get butt naked and put one of my legs up on the goddamn coffee table and jack off. I'm not recommending nobody else do that. That's just what I like to do. Matter of fact, my homeboy told me that he do the shit all the time. And it fucked me up because I didn't think that Devin did that type of shit. I said, God damn, nigga rapper slash jack artist too. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker jacking off way to fucking Amsterdam. I called the nigga today. He was like, man, coming right back, man. I'm finna jack off and then go on stage, you know? Well, fuck, all right, nigga, go ahead, chill.
The official Devin the Dude, copied by the R Squad.
Stay clear of the ding-a-ling. Addicted to dildo, she's about to break her wrist, man. Belly to belly, skin to skin. Think they fucking like hell, but ain't no dick going in. Let the true fucking start to begin. As she contemplate thinking, what have she got herself in? Cause once I skeet, smoke a sweet, I'm back up in it again. I pull out the paint and write stuff, baby, rub it in. Red, I'm headed straight to the chin. You know a freaky lady, no need for you to pretend. And then, she had the nerve to even call a friend. Hang up the phone and let the judges joining in. Menage it when, bring cigars and gin. Cause we gon' be up in this bitch partying. Then she walked through the door, real super fine ho. With the dildo and I was told I had to go.
It swing but it don't swing. It's calm but it don't hang. It's not a natural dangling.
It's not natural.
Bitch, you need the real thing.
Real deal.
It swings but it don't swing. It's calm but it don't hang. It's not a natural dangling. Bitch, you need the real thing.
You try to erase me. You try to replace me with something that's plastic when shit get drastic. Thinking that'll satisfy your needs. When you know I stroke that ass like I ride the beat. And I clean my meat, yep, mine is clean. Take a whiff, smell the Irish spring. Just look at it hang and swing. Now that's a real dang-a-lang. You see it, no battery is needed. I stroke it slow unless you want me to beat it. And my shit don't come in a box, but it come in boxes wrong with some big old nuts. My dick might be a little shorter than a dildo, but just lick it, it will get harder. I got grade A certified beef, but you'd rather use a 50 watt thruster QC.
It swing but it don't swing. It's hung but it don't hang. It's not a natural dang-a-lang. Bitch, you need the real thing. It swings but it don't swing. It's hung but it don't hang. It's not a natural dang-a-lang. Bitch, you need the real thing.
Real thing. Woman to find different ways to pressure, like they set the bar and standards for me to measure up. Especially when it come to fucking this shit. Too many additives, they want fillers and supplements. Like the other day, I was fucking at the crib. Went to the kitchen for some libations. Next thing you know, I was erased and replaced with the face of a dildo. Can't compete with vibrations.
I remember 4 sweets and 12 bulls ago. I got caught up with the drummer with this old tech head hole. Power dropping, drunk a whole bottle of ginseng. Knocking hinges off of the bed, leaving nut stains. Still standing like a soldier at attention, man. That's how you do it like a G, you let your nuts hang. Then I answered the question, how do I measure to that dildo that she have lying on her dresser?
It swing, but it don't swing.
It don't swing.
It's hung, but it don't hang.
It don't hang.
It's not a natural dangling.
It ain't real.
Bitch, you need the real thing.
The real deal.
It swings, but it don't swing.
It don't
hang. It's not a natural dang-a-lang. Bitch, you need the real thing.
I ain't homophobic. Women
that's a screw and a nut.
Yo, Smoke Sessions, check this out, man. Got my homeboys from Hobbs, New Mexico, Wood and Quad, better known as 14K. Yo, check them out.
I'm on that late night hype, trying to do something you like, you know, like adding some spice to the way you take a stroke of this pipe. And make you grip the covers real tight when the feeling's right. I got a bottle on ice and a nice fat swisher. Chill on these leather seats and take flight with the baddest nigga. I guarantee you by the end of this conversation, you'll be getting impatient and tired of waiting on me to put something in ya. You smelling good, looking good, and plus you're looking fine. You got the age of appraise like sophisticated wine. I can't wait to pop the cork and watch you overflow and make both of your lips smile just like a centerfold. You're like a dinner roll, all warm once you let me inside. Bring the freak out of the nigga, cause ain't no sense in hiding. You can ride and provide that you keep putting a dip in your back and let me watch your fuck faces change every time I hit that. I can't help but come on strong when you're turning me on. Put your fantasy together, girl, let's move along. Your body's calling and I'm telling it exactly what I think. Seeing you in that tight dress is making me think that it's pink.
Girl, don't even trip. We got something to smoke and something to sip. The night is ours, so just hop in the whip. So I can put a smile on them lips, not them goes. I know you've been waiting, but still scared, I can see how you're shaking. We got to do some misbehaving, so I can put a smile on them lips, not them goes.
I see you looking at me, up and down, turned around, dropped it and shook it at me. Fortunately for us both, it ain't hard to get at me. I can make your lips drip, if you don't trip, just go and let me. Send me a lullaby, rock me, maybe babysit me. Let me go and creep in and go to sleep in it till it's time to wake me. It's been a long time coming, I know, but you ain't never had a nigga go as hard as I go. Then we can, oh shit, it dripped on your toe. Maybe we should get in the bed before we fuck around and stain up your flow. Feel like it's love in the air, I'm glad we made some. You got them childbearing hips, I'm about to make one. You've been wanting it for a minute, ooh, look how you're grinning. I got you tickled pink to have a player all up in it. Oh no, see, I was talking to your little friend, making sure before I go that we can do this again. But until then,
girl, don't even trip. We got something to smoke and something to sip. The night is ours, so just hop in the whip. So I can put a smile on them lips, not them goes. I know you've been waiting, but still scared, I can see how you're shaking. We got to do some misbehaving, so I can put a smile on them lips, not them bows.
Man, just getting high, tripping, man, freestyling, man. Hey, Domo on this motherfucking beat right here too, man. And check this out, man, we just dug up some shit. I forgot where the verse came from, man, but we just gonna slap it on this official Smoke Session mixtape right here. Devin and Dude, Compton Brothers. Walk kinda nimpish, smell kinda hempish. Play a tight style with the pen, I'm kinda pimpish. From Memphis to Miami, Milwaukee to Minnesota. It's so easy for me to go find a bitch and bend her over. I'm older than your uncle, but younger than your pa. I'm just the right age to fuck your sister-in-law. Pussy, weed, and alcohol, that's all you think I do. But that ain't true, I like to get my dick sucked too. And the crew is the Compton Brothers, group is the R Squad. Fucking your fiance, making your girlfriend twat squad. And this dick stays hard, no need for no X pills. Look at your gal smiling, yeah, she know how this dick feels. Smoke
Sessions.
In the house. You know what I'm talking about, man. Just getting high freestyling. Yeah, man. Wildin' out, chillin', man. Trippin'. Smokin' some weed. Well, you know, sippin' coffee. Drinkin' some juice. You know. Getting loose. Don't stop. Smoke Sessions, man. Official Devin Dude mixtape, man. Keepin' the coffee bubbles, man.
Check out these nuts, look at the hair on these hoes. Bitches know him when they see him, they say, there he go. Looking in point when I walk into place. Real cool, kinda smooth with the pimp type pace. I see a few hoes, but you know I don't dare love them. Why should I chase them? I already fucked half of them. I got bitches, got sluts, know what? I got freaks, and I leave them with their guts tore up. I'm a maddest motherfucker. Never nominated for the Grammys or an Oscar. Never mentioned my name. Never gave an award. Cause I just jacked my dick off and walked on the stage on hard. It's the D-E-V-I-N-C-O-P-E-L-A-N-D. Bitches try to catch me and police. They try to send me to jail, but they fail. I keep the hosey and spray. Hide the weed smell.
I'm SK, bitch, recognize I'm a Mac. You should've known that when you see me in the lack. Don't get it fucked up and mistake me for a pimp. You better recognize you ain't fucking with a simp. Cause these hoes be bragging. SK this, SK that. Get bitch from the back. They be loving my swag, loving my style. I'm the nigga that can make a bitch go wild. Looking at a nigga when you see me in the street. Smelling like cologne, smoking on the sweets. Thought it long ago, back in 84. Born to get my dick sucking mag on the hoe. See, I don't play games and I don't take shit. One thing I can't stand is a stupid ass bitch. Funky ass hoe, all you do is want fame. Better recognize him, better record for the name. Man.
And nothing less than that. I got it tatted on my arms and you can never forget. They call me D-U-D-I. I'm daddy da see that. You might not see me cause I work around the clock. You might not hear me cause a nigga twisting knives. I got green on the cob, popping under my dime.
Bitches, I don't love them, but pussies, I be fucking them. Smoking weed, getting hot cigars, we be dumping them in the Coffee Brother crew. Known for sipping brew, wrecking shows and flows. That's the pussies, what it do. I'm the goddamn man. The riser, that be me. Stuffing cunts, stuffing blunts, you can find me. Back of the club, with bitches showing love. I don't give a fuck, nigga, throw it on up. Coffee Brothers run the party. We all sip for Cardi on the road doing shows. Yeah, you better ask somebody, give it on up. Let me see that pussy bounce. If it's sticky, if it's green, yeah, I'ma buy an ounce.
Yeah. And I'ma roll that motherfucker up. Light it up and then I'ma take me a cup. I keep on leaking switches and I'm gutting them and stuffing and I'm sweeping them inside out. Nigga, the stuffing them is fine as damn green, you can find. 1-3, stay up on my motherfucking grind all the time. If you need you a sack, sweets up to a QP, holla at me. I'm your boy 1-3, out of D-Time for sure. For Oak Cliff Soul, thought a nigga told you.
Told you. Yeah, let me get up in this bitch and just do my thing. I'ma shine, put it down, holla at Jermaine. Whatever you need, I'ma have it. If I gotta get it anyway, I'ma grab it. Keep talking that bullshit. I'ma introduce you to the full clip. Run up in the pulpit. They call me P-R-E-A-C to the H. Put these effortless skills all up in your face. Ask your bitch how my dick tastes. And don't get to tripping. Keep talking pimping. I'ma leave you where you're standing sipping.
Might have heard me on the radio, see me on the video. Fuck them, knock me cross-eyed into the pigeon toe. Here we go, like Bundy, MC, show you where we from big, we country. With a southern drawl, swimming, yes, yes, y'all. Suck the dick in the ball.
Now she dropped to her knees, put it in her mouth with ease. Pose for the camera when I tell you say cheese. I didn't have to say please, took the calm down with ease. She was far from a tease. She be quick to give me just what I need. Some fire as head, good pussy and smoke weed. I tell you what's up, she give it up. I fill it up, I skeet it on the arm and then I watch her lick it up.
Yeah, Coffee Brothers. Yeah, ain't nothing like old school, man. Ain't nothing like the old school, man. Got some new shit happening, man. We're saying the same shit, man. The old school is... Shit, nigga. Huh. Y'all know this shit?
Hard, hard face, man.
Y'all try again?
Some say it's an art, some say it's a shame. Cause I'm deep up in them guts and don't know your name. Throw them legs up high and drop this dick down low. Stab and stroke that love hole, kinda fast and slow. And later on, don't act like you don't know. When I pull them different bitches in the front row, I'm the rapping jug, gorilla click and effect. Because we're known for playing tag team sets. When I get you to my house, you know what I do. I put a whooping on that thing until it's black and blue. When I step up in the club, I'm always by myself. And 9 times out of 10,
I leave with somebody else. It's something about the way I rip the microphone. Your wife and your sister wanna take me home and stretch me out all along the couch. And when I wake up in the morning, I got my nuts in the mouth. And once I fuck them, then I forget them. I want them old school gals, you better tell them.
It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like.
Check old school.
I came through the door, I said it before. I never let my baby mama suck my dick no more, cause she be biting it and biting it and biting it all the time. She told me that she pregnant, but I don't think it's mine. Taking off my rubber every time I fuck her. That pussy got me crazy, so I'm taking care of the fucker. Woke up with no brew, I go and get me some. Had to grab the brew and run, cause I ain't got no fucking funds. I be rolling up the street, knocking this beat. Sister Kato's full of jackers, I be packing my heat. Got Ace and Vogue with candy paint on my shit. It's down south, motherfucker, you know nothing about this. Man, that whole thing is fuck. Shawty, what's up? What the hell your ass going with all that motherfucking butt? She like, you the fool, I offered a ride. She like, cool, headed up 2nd Avenue, bumping some old school.
Yo, big boss, I don't think that you're dense, but you're trying to leave me, and that's not legitimate. You should know, she doesn't need a guy like you. She wanna get high with me. Plus, I got brew, and she'll fall for my game, cause my game's for real. I'll have her loving sweets and rubbing meat in my beer. But when I met her, she wasted no time, saying her stuff is big enough to fuck yours and mine. I'll help you bust her cherry, her cherry's kinda hairy. She opened up her legs, the big black hole looked very scary. She used to fuck with Larry, back in February. They had a little boy, nigga, look just like William Perry. She talks like a canary, her secret's never buried. She'll take it out of pussy, place it dead up in her dairy. And do you know, after all that, all the bitch received was a sweet and a black.
I see a jacket worn, he ain't got a muck.
Sadies,
you know about his
ladies
and all his
babies.
You still wanna
ride
and get
inside
and ride around Tuesday like Barkley and
Clyde.
You see the moves I'm
making,
the ass I'm
taking,
never ever
faking
to the hearts I'll be
breaking.
You like leaves
money,
you're sweet as honey,
your
dick ride deep, you're a great big dummy.
It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like
old school.
It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like
old school.
It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like
old school.
It ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like, it ain't nothing like
old school. Old school.
Roxanne, Roxanne, LaToya, LaToya, go live. Project Hope. I always wear them tight ass Jordans, the chick jeans.
Apple school, a bitch. It's a bitch.
Oh, shit. Can we still say bitch? I think they're trying to make us get rid of the bitch word, man. And the niggas and the hoes and all that shit, man. Just gotta go.
Ever since you moved in, you've been fucking up wicked fast. The house is always filled. I'm tired of putting up with it, bitch, it's getting on my nerves. Don't be surprised one day you come home and your shit is out on the curb. Telling you to go, you lazy hoe, bitch, go home. Take your ass home. Say
you gotta go. You useless hoe, it's gone. Take your ass.
Bitch songs that you would hear. But check this out, man. Coffee Brothers in the house. Devin the Dude, official mixtape, man. Smoke sessions, man. Yo, we getting high. We just chilling, feeling fine all the time, man. And make sure you get that BCD, Coffee Brothers in the house.